bastion of the Siddhis, an African dynasty that ruled Janjira for 500 years. The Janjira Fort is situated off the coast of Alibag near Mumbai in the quaint little port town of Murud. There is, however, nothing tame about the imposing Janjira Fort, looming large on an island. This was a fort that was impregnable, allowing the Siddhis to rule the region for 500 years from 1489 to 1947. The Siddhis started off as mercenaries and traders who came from the east coast of Africa. They were survivors, managing to hold on to their little kingdom through treaties and wars. They were vassals to the Nizam Shahis of Ahmednagar, the Adil Shahis of Bijapur, and the Mughal Emperor. They acted as the protectors of the west coast, largely thanks to the Janjira Fort. The reason the Siddhi armies could withstand any siege on the island fort was the reservoirs of fresh water that allowed them to hold out for months. This was a necessity, given that the fort was home to almost 2,500 people living inside till as late as 1972. Spread across 22 acres of land, the Janjira Fort wall is about 40 feet high and has 19 rounded porches or arches. Some of these still have cannons mounted on them, including the famous Kalal Bangdi, which is the third largest cannon in India, weighing over 22 tons. In ruins today, the Janjira Fort is in desperate need for attention. This symbol of brute strength seems to be fighting a losing battle against time.